Helical anchors are versatile, eco-friendly, easy to install, and cost-effective technology for marine and mooring applications. First used in the marine environment to secure oil pipelines to the ocean floor, helical anchors are now utilized for floating docks, aquaculture farms, tiebacks, boat moorings, bulkheads, fixed walkways, floating solar farms, and more. Depending on the anchor size and soil conditions, you can anticipate holding from 1,000 to 2,500 pounds with a small round rod anchor, and upwards of 20,000 pounds with a larger square shaft anchor. Bridled together and sized accordingly, these systems can be engineered to secure even larger loads. Since they are reusable and have a small installation footprint, Chance anchors are very eco-friendly. They are made from recycled steel and are recyclable. The installation footprint for a Chance anchor is very small, and once installed, it stays put. Unlike a block or mushroom anchor, a Chance helical anchor is not affected by a slope bottom and will not drag under heavy gusts or other forces. This protects the seafloor and prevents damage to eelgrass and other marine life.
We've installed them in state parks where minimum equipment was used. We didn't need big cranes or heavy equipment to lift big concrete blocks. We were able to use a submersible equipment and held by two workers instead of heavy equipment.
Anchors are installed into the marine floor from the surface by workboats with drill rigs or divers utilizing submersible equipment and anti-torque devices. The helix plates are installed through the silt into good bearing soils, and lines are connected to the mooring or platforms above.
We use two installation methods, the first being a torque motor that's mounted on a crane where we drive the anchors in from the surface. The second method is a submersible torque motor that a diver uses and operates from below the surface. That's generally used for deeper applications.
With Chance helical anchors, moorings can be moved and repurposed elsewhere with little disturbance to the seafloor.
The AB Chance anchors can be removed very easily. We use the same equipment that we install them with in reverse, and we back them out like a big screw. For example, on longevity, we have just removed a mooring field that's been in the water for over 25 years, and the AB Chance anchors are going back in for at least another 25 years. They look the same as when we put them in the 90s.
The longevity of Chance anchors and the installation benefits contribute to a lifelong cost of ownership that provides savings over many other technologies.
The AB Chance anchor has always been a very competitively priced product. The transportation costs are less, as well as the actual installation costs can be less, because instead of moving a 1,000-pound concrete block, you're installing a 100-pound square shaft Chance anchor.
Anchors age slowly. Since most of the anchors below ground, oxidation exposure is limited, making it an excellent long-term investment. With 4 to 5 times the holding strength when compared to alternative technologies, insurance companies have even offered special incentives to boat owners who use helical moorings in hurricane-prone areas.
Helix Moorings buys exclusively from AB Chance and its anchors because of its high quality product. All of their products are made in the USA. Also, the people that manufacture the product and stand behind the product. Their customer service is very responsive. We also have an engineering team at our fingertips that can assist us when we run into challenges on projects. And their sales team, always innovative, always looking for new ways and more efficient ways to provide our customers with the best possible solutions.
Discover for yourself why installers continue to choose Chance for decades of installations in marine and mooring applications.